New Wave. New Wave, I'll describe as a business organization, which has just been set up recently, but it's got a different edge to it. It's a business organization where you can interact with members of the New Wave, which is obviously businesses and managers of the local community, but you can do it in a more of a relaxed environment where you're meeting up on a regular basis, so the second Tuesday of each month, in a different environment in terms of a restaurant or a bar, but you're mixing with the same people and you're sharing your ideas and your love and you're keeping it all within the same community.
New Wave is, from my perspective, is a new way to interact with other businesses within the local areas. It's seen as helping to promote, market. It's basically like a physical brainstorm of companies getting together and going over ideas and the things that have worked for them and basically sharing the wealth and ingenuity.
New Wave is a brand new networking organisation which is set in unique surroundings because it's basically set in South Tyneside and businesses that are up and running in South Tyneside, such as restaurants, and it's very informal, where local businessmen can, or business people can meet on an informal basis and help the network between each other.
And New Wave is a fantastic business networking organisation based in South Tyneside. I've been a member from inception, and I've got to say, for both myself and those of my colleagues and my friends, it's been a really, really good opportunity for us to promote our business.
The benefits of New Wave are dealing with businesses from in the community, meeting them on a social gathering again, and getting, instead of being so formal with business, you tend to go around the back and get to know each other a lot better.
It opens opportunities up for people, and it makes people want to help other people, because you go and the people, they are very, they're giving to you, they want to talk to you, and they want to be involved in the business, they want to get excited about your business. Sometimes when you're setting out a business on your own, or when you've been in business a long time, sometimes it gets a bit lonely, and to have other people around you that kind of egg you on and G you on and want to help you, it's quite rewarding, it's exciting.
Good, because it's our own town. We're getting the support of each other, you know, we see each other, and I mean, different businesses, different people, they come here for a meal, you know, I'll, you know, give them the call if I need any people to helping us for electricity or for anything, which is designer, web designing or printing, everything. And it's a, to me, it's a family. To me, I accept it as a family.
Why New Wave? New Wave because it's a bit different to the other networking organisations. It's a little bit more informal, but it is very educational. You do get to meet other like-minded business owners, which does encourage your business to grow, and it's a good way of meeting, you know, new businesses in the area.
The types of businesses that's in New Wave suit my business criteria. I do quite a lot of networking anyway, and I find that New Wave just promotes very, very comfortable networking with other like-minded business people who all have the same mindset.
Because it is new, it's fresh, it's out there at the moment, and it's very topical, I think, at the moment, when there's a recession going on, rather than feeling sorry for ourselves and putting our head down and just sort of waiting for it to finish. I think we should all get out there and just work a bit harder and put a bit more effort in. And if it means going to these after work clubs, I don't see it as a chore going to New Wave, because I generally like the people that are there. I learn from the people that are there, and I certainly pick up business from the people that are there. And you can mix a glass of wine with business as well, which obviously you can't during working hours, so there's a benefit there.
Why New Wave? Why not? Why not something completely different, which an out the box, which I believe New Wave is?
A New Wave is different in several respects, but for me primarily it's the opportunity for me to bring my domestic partner with me to the meetings, and so she can actually share in being part of that community and understanding what I want to achieve out of my business, so she can actually help me as well.
New Wave is different because it's supporting local businesses as well as businesses in the community. We always support a local charity. We have a very generous donations from the members on a monthly basis. We raffle some fantastic prizes, and that money from the raffle does go to a local charity.
Very, very informal, and it does something that not many networking organisations do. In fact, I don't think any networking organisations do, which is they actually donate some of the proceeds that they have on the networking evenings to local charities. Local charities that's very close to our heart here in South Tyneside.
For me, it's opened new opportunities for me and allowed me to meet with people whom I wouldn't have had an opportunity to meet in some fantastic settings in South Tyneside, which I probably would never have visited before.
New Wave has given me a lot more confidence in what I do in my own business, and also given me the confidence to take New Wave to the next level.
New Wave has introduced me to many like-minded business people in South Tyneside. It's brought business my way, and also in addition to that, I also give businesses that's linked to New Wave some business themselves. So it's a very two-way approach to networking.
It's encouraged us to go out and meet other people in business. I've been doing other networking events, but it encourages us to go and do more. I don't think you can't do too much networking, but you've got to do the right networking, and this is one of the ones that's encouraged me to do that.
New Wave is interactive.
Fantastic.
Amazing.
Inspiring. Fresh. Refreshing.
Family.
Excite.
Interaction.
Hot. New Wave is hot. To find out more about New Wave, please go to our website, newwavehq.com.